These aren't the guitar picks you're looking for. Something a little fun, a little different. And for those of you that may not have ever tuned in before, the tool I'm using is a Lindsay Foot Control Classic Pneumatic Airgraver. It looks like this. And for those of you engravers that are out there wondering, hey, what's he using? This is a 90 degree parallel heel. -55 degree face, and I think 15 degree heel. And yes, I actually had a couple people request the Sugar Skull Stormtroopers. So why not? It'll miss the strings. I don't know. I don't play a guitar. I'm just the engraver. If I can zoom in a little bit more. And now when I spin it, it'll make everybody dizzy. Just in case you're wondering how big this image is. Ta-da! There we go, that works a little better. Little tiny curlicues. And yes, I have the Imperial March score just wandering around in my brain right now. Only it's the version done by Lindsay Sterling on her violin. So there. Get out of there. Aren't you a little short to be a stormtrooper? Why, because I'm the size of a quarter? I'm pretty sure that the people that are buying these are going to wear them as jewelry. Well, except for maybe Big Nick, and I know he'll use his. In case you're wondering how I can see what I'm doing, I am looking through a microscope, folks. And it gets all shiny. Goodbye. Let's see if we can capture the essence of the Empire. Some really cool scroll work up across the cheek protector of the helmet. So is everybody thoroughly bored out of their minds now? Oh, wrong one. Okay. Yeah, sometimes I have to ask because I can't imagine people just sitting here and watching me do this. Hell, I'm not even sure how I can sit and watch me do this. Touch up on a point. In case you were curious, round point, round template. It'll make you all dizzy. And now we have a round bottom graver. And what the round bottom graver does for me, it takes little divots, like little ice cream scoops. Thank you. that back on camera. Just adds a little more depth, a little more panache, a little more flash.
whatever.
No idea what that was. Well, I'm going to go ahead and get this finished up. And I'll post pictures of it when it's done. See you folks later.